A New Hampshire Fish and Game is warning people to use caution on the ice after an ATV went into Baboosic Lake in Merrimack. It happened yesterday. Firefighter used an inflatable boat and found the overturned ATV, but not the driver. They later learned he made it back to his house uninjured.